The most pivotal point in my career was when I made Team USA. I had just graduated college and went into this tryout being somewhat of a nobody. I hit a double down the left field line, and I remember getting to second base and trying to keep it cool, but I was also really, really excited. After the tryout, they brought us all in individually, and I was so nervous. And I just remember hearing the words from head coach Erickson, "You're a member of the USA Women's National Softball Team." And it was like a movie where I feel like everything kind of stopped, and I was like, is this really happening to me? This is me right now, this is my life. In our last exhibition game of this tryout week, my dad was there, and I hit this walk-off home run, and I just remember being so emotional because I thought I was a nobody, and now I can start believing that I am a somebody. The fact that my dad was able to be there to watch me make the team was something that has changed my life forever.